You work real hard and the pay's real low, and every hour goes so, so slow, and at the end of the day there's nowhere to go but home to Avenue Q. You live on Avenue Q, your friends do too. You are 22 and you live on Avenue Q. You live on Avenue Q. You live on Avenue Q.
Yo, McCully!
I'm coming.
Oh my God, it's Macaulay Culkin.
Yes, I am. I'm Macaulay Culkin from the movie Home Alone. No jokes. Had a lot of money that got stolen by my folks. Now I'm broke and I'm the butt of everyone's jokes. But I'm here, the superintendent on Avenue Q.
It sucks to be you.
You win!
It sucks to be you.
I feel better now.
Try having people stopping you to show you. Ah! It gets old.
It sucks to be you on Avenue Q.
It sucks to be me
on Avenue Q.
It sucks to be you
on Avenue Q.
It sucks to be
but not when we're together. We're together here on Avenue Q. You live on Avenue Q. Our friends do too.
I gotta find my purpose before it's too late.
He's gonna find his purpose.
Whoa, whoa. I'm gonna find my purpose.
He's gonna find his
purpose. Oh, yeah, yeah. Gonna find my purpose. Could be far, could be near, could take a week, a month, a year.
Maybe more.
At a job, or working out, I'll discover what life's about. Could it be? Yes, it could.
Yes, it
something's
could.
Coming, something good.
Hey guys, what are you laughing about?
Racism.
Cool.
Lion, you get back here. You take out recyclables.
What does that mean?
Recyclables.
Hey, don't laugh at her. How many languages do you speak?
Oh, come off it, Brian. Everyone's a little bit racist.
I'm not.
Oh no.
Nope. How many Oriental wives have you got?
What, Lion?
Brian, buddy, where you been? The term is Asian American.
I know you are no intending to be, but calling me Oriental, offensive to me.
I'm sorry, honey. I love you.
And I love you.
But you're racist, too.
Yes, I know.
Everyone's a little bit racist, it's true. But everyone is just about as racist as you.
And soon you'll network more and more and more.
Online.
Chucky!
Me social life is online.
Chucky!
Me social life is online.
Ow!
Me have 56,000 friends online.
Chucky Monster!
Relocate Monster, why you no friend me?
Because I have no use for social networking sites. I only spend time with real people. Unlike some computer crazy, socially stunted, stay-at-home monsters I could name.
You hurt my feelings, Kate Monster.
I just want you to make some real friends.
You? Me? Real friend?
I guess so.
Then friend me.
All right, fine. How do I sign up?
First, give name to social networking company. Then give birthday, phone, and all information to social networking company. Then give picture of you, likes and dislikes, and shopping preferences to social networking company.
I did it!
Yay! 5,600,001 friends! Me social life is online.
Wow!
Me social life is online.
Everyone's on here!
Make friends quick, just point
and the only Lucy.
Special. It sucks to be you. I can make you feel special for an hour or two. Your life's a routine that repeats each day. No one cares who you are or what you say. And sometimes you feel like you're nobody. But you can feel like somebody with me. Nothing fake about me.
Your neighbors take an expensive cruise and you get a jealous feeling.
But they come home and you can't help smile at the way their skin is peeling.
On an elevator when somebody shouts, hold the door.
No!
Schadenfreude.
Sorry, lady, that's what stairs are for.
Schadenfreude. Schadenfreude. Here in my hat, it gets better. It's easy as that. Helping others brings you closer to God. So give me a quarter.
Well, I don't have any change. Okay.
Give me a dollar.
That's not what I meant.
Give me a five.
Are you kidding?
The more you give, the more you get. That's being alive. All I'm asking you is to do what Jesus Christ would do. He'd give me a quarter. Why don't you?
All right, here you go.
Thanks.
Take care.
Whoa.
What's the matter? I feel compassionate. I feel generous.
And if you give me a 20, you'll feel even better.
But only for now.
For now.
Only for now.